Oh, it's so hard to see into the sun with glasses. Oh, that one was a pump. Oh, that sunlight's annoying in the glasses. I wonder if, I imagine it is on the lens too. Oh, that would have been nice on the DR or the RM. Not on this though. Not when you gotta paddle that hill. Oh, that was a little sloppy. I was here a couple days ago. It wasn't this sloppy. I didn't realize it rained over here. It didn't rain where we live. I wonder if this would be a place to throw a rod in. That's a pretty sweet little hill. I might be able to do that. It's just that would have been nicer. I'm too old for this. I don't know what's in them leaves. I see one log down there. Let's go explore the other way. Yeah, I'm just not dressed for the steep ones. I'm out here in basketball shorts, tennis shoes, t-shirt. That's an interesting little bypass there. That is. Get you out of that muck. I know where this comes up, and I ain't gonna try to battle off it. We were just up there looking down. I guess I should have that in more than just setting number one on the pedal assist. That was a little steep. Yeah, that'd be nothing on the DR or the RM, but on this I ain't doing it. This bike's performed well. If I get another one, I think it's not going to be a hardtail like this. It'll be more of a full suspension. The forks are nice on the front of this, but the rear's a hardtail. Well, that'd be a nice jump. See, if you had a rear suspension, you knew the bike could take it. This one's a cruiser. It's not a... I had a hard enough time just getting the handlebars not to slip in their slot in the gooseneck. Just wasn't built for that kind of rough handling, I guess. Couple of neat little jumps there. So when I came down, look at those two old bottles embedded in all this crap and haven't busted. Thank you. was looking at that little knob there, but this bike might, that pedal assembly might bottom out. Unless I'm flying, and I don't want to fly on this bike. There's some people on the bike trail. I don't think this cruiser type bike will take a fly on land. Spent a few hours out here learning the pattern of the track. That's the river down that way. That's the bike trail that way.